can't think of a more. I want to let everybody know I think you're a super looking group. We ought to thank our casting department. I hope you got your call last week to be in here. All day, all night, Mary Ann. Who the hell do you think I am, Superman? You made me love you. You woke me up to do it. Nobody wants you when you're old and gay. Star Rangers in my tights. Anything. Keep you warm in the winter, and like Grandma said, let the chips lay there till fall. Bang your knockers, ring your bell, gee, I bet you think I'm swell. I'm your mailman. I don't need no keys or locks, I'll just slip it in your box. I'm your mailman. I can come in any kind of weather. That's because my bag is made of leather. If your slot's a little small, we'll hold the post until you call. I'm your mailman.
Thank you. had ravish,
ravish.
But in his haste he grabbed the wrong ape, and the ape ravished McTavish.
Aye, 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 aye.
In China they never serve chili. So here comes another verse that's worse than the yellow verse. So walks me around again fully. Now there once was a couple named Kelly. Concave or doctor's office and said, "Doctor, doctor, I have a terrible problem. I keep passing gas all the time, but it isn't as embarrassing as you might think, because it doesn't make a sound and there isn't any odor. In fact, in the short time I've been in your office now, I've passed gas 5 times. The doctor nodded, reached over, picked up a bottle of pills. He said, "Now take one pill a day. At the end of 7 days, come back and see me again." She said, "Fine, doctor, but what are these green pills for?" He said, "These will clear up your sinuses. Next week we'll work on your hearing." Ziggy soggy, ziggy soggy, hoy, hoy, hoy! Oh, who sat knocking at my door? Who sat knocking at my door? Trying to bear young sailor. "It's me, me crew, we come to screw," said Barnacle Bill the sailor. "It's me, me crew, we come to screw," said Barnacle Bill the sailor. "What if I should get the..." "The fair young maiden, you gotta be willing to take penicillin," cried Barnacle Bill the sailor. "You gotta be willing to take penicillin,
Barnacle Bill the sailor.
Will you take me to the dance?
Will you take me to the dance?
Will you take me to the dance?" cried the fair young maiden. "To hell with the dance and down your pants," cried Barnacle Bill the sailor.
"To hell with the dance and down your pants," Barnacle Bill the sailor.
"What's that running up my blouse? What's that running up my blouse?" cried the fair young maiden. "It's only me, Mip, at your tip," cried Barnacle Bill the sailor. "It's only me, Mip, Barnacle Bill the sailor. What if my parents should come home? What if my parents should come home?" cried the fair young maiden. "We'll corner your paw and eat your maw," cried Barnacle Bill the sailor. "Use my cock to pick the lock," cried Barnacle Bill the sailor.
"Use my cock to pick the lock," cried Barnacle Bill the sailor.
"But I'm only 16.
But I'm only
16. But I'm only 16," cried the fair young maiden. "If you can pee, you're old enough for me," cried Barnacle Bill the sailor. "What if you should go to jail?
On your head!
footprints on my wall. Boy, could she shift gears? Hey, lolly, lolly, lolly.
Hey, lolly, lolly, lolly. Hey, lolly, lolly, lolly. Hey, lolly, lolly, lolly.
Well, I saw a frog sitting on a road.
Hey, lolly, lolly, lolly.
It weren't no frog, it were a horny toad. Are you ready? Away,
away, away, away.
Oh, tickle me, you know where. Under my kilt and in my hair. If you tickle me in the wrong place, I'll pick up my kilt and I'll piss in your face.
Away.
Missionaries were going through Africa. They were captured by cannibals and put into a big pot. The pot was boiling away quite vigorously, and two of the missionaries were very serious, but the third one broke out into laughter. Just then the chief cannibal saw this missionary laughing and his kettle. He didn't like it. He came up to him and said, "Hey, you, what have you got to laugh about?" And the missionary replied, "Well, I just shit in your soup." Seagulls flying o'er the ocean, when their bowels receive the notion, drop their little droplets in the sea. Now that is how they formed Great Britain. It was formed by seagulls. Now passengers, so please refrain from flushing toilets while the train is standing in the station. I love you. Station, we encourage constipation. When the train is moving, so can you. And now we're walking through the park, goosing statues in the dark. If Sherman's horse can take it, why can't you? Ever since I've met your daughter, I've had trouble passing water. Running water makes me think of you. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we have...
cleverly disguised as a pool table.
The pool table!
Tonto, not realizing this, racked his balls. Oh, we're off to see you. Ladies and gentlemen, we have the Lone Ranger cleverly disguised as a wall.
A wall!
Tonto, not realizing this, plastered his crack. Oh, we're off to see. And in the next cage, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we have the G-Ross. He walks into the bar, he goes up to the bartender, he says, "Bartender, the highballs are on me." Oh! The elephants and the kangaroos. And in the next cage, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we have the Bengal Tiger. Incredible!
Fantastic!
Yes, you can recognize the Bengal Tiger because it's the only 555-pound pussy that eats you! Oh, we're off to have a banana! Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we have the Tattooed Ladies.
The Tattooed Ladies.
Incredible.
Fantastic. Oh, shit.
Yes, you can recognize the Tattooed Lady because on one bun she has W.
W.
And on the other bun she has W.
W.
And when she bends over, she spells WOW! But when you turn her over, she spells
WOW!
What does she spell when she does cartwheels?
WOW! WOW!
Oh, we're off to
see the elephants
show. The elephants and the kangaroo. They remind the weather.
We're together off to see the show.
And in the next cage, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we have the orangutan. Incredible.
Fantastic.
Yes.
Oh, shit.
Yes, you can recognize the orangutan because the orangutan lives in the darkest jungles of Tahiti.
Tahiti.
He has one bowl made out of brass. The other bowl's made out of silver.
Silver.
And every day as the sun sets, you can hear him swinging through the trees going... Power up to
see the wild west show.
The elephant
and the kangaroo. Never mind the weather, together up to see the wild west show.
And in the next case, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we have Bingo, Bango, and Bongo, the acrobatic monkeys.
Monkeys,
incredible.
Fantastic. No shit.
Yes, you can recognize Bingo doing a spring off the springboard and a somersault landing to Bango's asshole, whereupon Bango does a spring off the springboard, a double somersault landing into Bongo's asshole, whereupon Bongo does a spring off the springboard, a triple somersault, a half gainer into his own asshole, leaving the stage in total darkness. Power up. And in the next case, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we have the goodbye bird at the San Diego Zoo.
The goodbye bird at the San Diego Zoo.
Incredible.
Fantastic. No shit.
Yes, you can because his cage is located at the end of the trail. He is the oldest inhabitant of the zoo. And as the children leave in the school buses, he pokes his head through his cage and says, "Fuck off, kids."
Saturday night, you never get paid at all.
MacDonald had a farm,
E-I-E-I-O.
And on his farm he had a chick,
E-I-E-I-O.
With a chick, chick here,
chick, chick there,
here, chick there, chick there, where a chick, chick called MacDonald had a farm,
E-I-E-I-O.
And on his farm he had a duck,
E-I-E-I-O.
With a quack, quack here,
two buck teeth.